everybody. It's the coach. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Up next, we've got what should be a great matchup between the Philadelphia Eagles and the New York Giants. I'll have scores around the league for you at the half, but it's time for a little football. So we'll hand it over to our broadcast team, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, we welcome everybody to the Garden State. EA Sports coverage of the NFL finds us at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as these guys get set to match up between the Philadelphia Eagles and the New York Giants. Alongside my partner, Charles Davis,
together in every phase. Good offense, good defense, and some key plays on special teams. Let's see if they can get that second win in a row.
Meanwhile, for our visitors, the Eagles, they too were winners last time out, so something's got to give here.
I love it when both teams come in off of wins. Great mindsets, and it usually leads to a really well-played game. Still, to this day, They want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
You ready?
Okay, just like that. Just like that. Double time, double time.
Defense, defense.
Setting the tone early. Didn't matter whether you start on offense or defense. In this case, the team that had the ball first did exactly that. Took it right downfield and scored.
The try here for the extra defender. He's got it. He has the inside. Turnover, touchdown. They quickly try to make it 14-0.
Yeah, mentioned it already.
Yankee game.
Set to begin the next drive.
Be driven.
win. Let's go.
Go then. AP game.
Touchdown to Carolina. And the Eagles able to push further out in front.
I know the Panthers have a big match here. They guided him to that
Gator.
Talk to your guys up front. You need a pass rush. Right. Don't slow them down.
Lucky Pittsburgh.
Time of year, you start to say this is when the cream rises to the top. 15 free weeks left to go. Step back. Now that the best is intercepted. Picked up here at 32.
Big bang all day, every day.
Step
60 out long.
First and 10. That's it.
Okay, Brandon, time for a sprint to the finish, as it's time to get you caught up with what's happening around the NFL here in a pivotal Week 15. We'll start with an NFC matchup down in the Superdome. Washington taking on New Orleans, and it's the Saints who have the lead in the second quarter. Chad Kelly, two touchdown passes thus far. Let's check on one final game for you. And you can see they are scoreless as they play the second quarter. Meanwhile, in our game, it's been a back-and-forth first half. Who can put it together in the second half? For the answer, we turn it back over to our broadcast team of Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Our teams are getting ready for the final huddle. We resume action here in quarter number three. This is fielded a couple yards deep.
Now,
12 of 16 thus far. It's first and 10.
We got this.
Set the tone, defense. Go! Jennings is checking. Check 43.
Still trying to run the ball.
Let's go. We play to win. Let's go.
Just a yard down.
sprint.
Get one more in here before the quarter breaks.
Come on. You better bring it. Let's go.
Let's go, boy, bring it up!
The Giants are offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive.
Protects the passer. And he's got it.
tough to play in this football game here on EA Sports.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
This is going to be a face mask. Given the yardage on the pass and
come on,
the
distance to go.
Automatic first down.
Go. 70. Indy.
The 415. Right? Yeah. The distance to the goal. And then he's
better ready.
Can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Eagles, their battle to finish 500 gets a slight lift as they move to 6-8 on the year. And they'll get another road test next week as they head to Atlanta to take on the Falcons. Meanwhile, for the Giants, they've plummeted now to 3-11. And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves at home next week. So for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Next game, guess what? Charles and I will be here again.